Title: Big Belly Benny and the Three Money Pouches. Once upon a time, in a sunny little village, there lived a round and fluffy orange tabby cat named Benny. Benny was known as Big Belly Benny because he loved food more than anything. He spent his days lounging near the bakery, sniffing delicious pastries, and dreaming of all the treats he could eat. One afternoon, Benny stumbled upon an old leather pouch lying in the grass. When he nudged it with his paw, the pouch magically opened and out popped three smaller pouches, each glowing with a different color dot. "Benny," said the golden pouch, "we are the three money pouches, here to teach you the secrets of money. If you listen to us, you'll never go hungry again, and you might even help others too." Benny's ears perked up. "Tell me more," he said, licking his whiskers in anticipation. Lesson 1: Earning with effort. The golden pouch spoke first. "To fill your pouch, you must earn. Use your skills to help others, and you'll receive rewards." Benny was puzzled. "What skills do I have?" The pouch chuckled. "You're a cat, Benny. You can charm anyone." That evening, Benny noticed the fishmonger struggling to attract customers. Benny strutted up, meowed loudly, and performed a funny roll on the ground. Soon, a crowd gathered, laughing and buying fish. The fishmonger smiled and handed Benny a shiny coin dot. "You see, Benny," said the pouch, "everyone has a skill. Use yours wisely." Lesson 2: Saving for tomorrow. The green pouch glowed softly. "Earning is good, Benny, but you must save some of your coins for when times are tough." Benny loved the idea of buying fish right away, but he decided to save a few coins in a hidden spot under his favorite bush. Days turned into weeks, and one day, a terrible storm blew through the village, leaving the bakery closed and the fish market empty. But Benny wasn't worried, he had his saved coins. He used them to buy a small stash of food, enough to last until the village recovered. "Saving is like having a full belly even when the fishmonger is closed," the green pouch purred. Lesson 3: Spending with purpose. The red pouch sparkled brightly. "Benny, it's important to spend your coins wisely. Don't waste them on things you don't need." Benny thought about the shiny bell collar he saw at the market. It looked nice, but he realized he didn't really need it. Instead, he spent his coins on extra bread to share with the birds and leftover fish for his stray cat friends. As he shared the food, Benny felt happier than he ever did eating alone. "Spending wisely can bring joy to more than just yourself," said the red pouch. From that day on, Benny became the wisest and happiest cat in the village. He earned coins by helping others, saved for the future, and spent his money with care and kindness. The three money pouches stayed with Benny, glowing warmly each time he made a smart decision. And every evening, as Benny lay under the stars with his belly full, he purred contentedly, knowing he had learned the secrets to living a rich and happy life. The end. Lesson: Earn through your talents, save for rainy days, and spend thoughtfully to spread joy.
้